goal streak. He'll leave it for Kulak. His shot kicked aside by Forsberg. Rebound. Thrown it. Hyman had a swing at it. Sets up Draisaitl. He fended one wide. That backhand by McDavid.
To get his top players going early on and try and pounce on the Ottawa Senators. They understand they've been off for a long time.
Mueller's shot total slightly reduced in that first period to just 14-7. Brady Tkachuk, the trailer of Sanderson, shoots and scores. And this game is tied. Jake Sanderson, the rookie, we told you about him, grew up in Whitefish, Montana.
Between the hash marks, good job by Brady Tkachuk to gain the zone, push through the middle, drive everybody back, and it's Sanderson who's the late man.
Checked by Bouchard, rifles one wide and taken by Draisaitl. Here we go. Draisaitl to Zach Hyman. He breaks in on Forsberg, and he's drawn a penalty, and it may be a penalty shot, and it will be.
Absolutely.
And a big one right here in a 1-1 game.
Hyman, penalty shot, walking in.
Might shoot that puck, tries to freeze Forsberg, backhand upstairs, 2-1.
Greg tripped over the top of the circle, and McLeod will turn and fire it down the middle. That could have been a breakaway as McDavid knocked it down, and he's worked over, took it from Chabot, spins, waits, still waiting, gets it, one-timer, score! What an unbelievable feed from McDavid, and McLeod the finish! Spectacular! 3-1 Edmonton!
But when he wants a puck back, he's one of the best in the league at taking it off of an opponent. And right there, a little cross check, a little separation, pickpocket, and then the eyes in the back of his head on a beautiful little spin backhand pass to Ryan McLeod, who gets up on the play, presents the target, both guys go to McDavid. And McLeod's left all alone, and he taps it home on a nice one-timer on the right side to extend the lead to two.
I mean, come on! You have no chance. Centering pass, Greg, and the Senators right back in it. Giroux taps it in, 3-2.
And here's a better look here as it goes off. Yeah, I think that's...
To me, that's angling the skate.
Yeah,
not
to me, that's
it.
In the stopping motion. The skate never came off the ice.
Of Ottawa. DeBrincat, the outlet, Brännström. Moving across the line, and shoots and scores!
Lets that shot go. And this pushes Tyson Barrie back a little bit. He's able to find that space.
Zub hard up the boards. That got through everyone. Taking control, Darnell Nurse. Kulak, beautiful stretch. Reach shot, score!
Beats Forsberg far side on a wicked release. Pick your spot, head up, bar in.
Fished it out of there. Kulak, who set up Puljujärvi for the go-ahead strike, will carry the puck all the way inside the Ottawa line. He'll center, chopped home! Derek Ryan, the finish! And Edmonton extends to a...
By Derek Ryan, as he flies by and just takes a little bit of a golf swing at this one.
He's had a goal and an assist, but has also gotten support from Ryan Puljujärvi. McLeod, Nugent Hopkins. Hyman close quarters, couldn't stuff it home. Rebound, Draisaitl, somehow that stayed out. Senators wild scramble, shooting and scoring. Ryan Nugent Hopkins, 6-3 Edmonton. And Forsberg may be hurt.
Where he suffered the injury on this play. Yeah, Hyman does come down on that right pad and folds the leg back a little bit.
It was deemed a contact by number 23 of Ottawa causes the old situation. Therefore, it is a good goal.
There it is. So the contact on Hyman led to him falling on Forsberg.
Top of the pad. Here it is again. He drives in. It's not that bump. It's this push right here. There's nowhere for him to go. He trips over the pad, and that's what hurts Forsberg. And you can see the look on Zach Hyman's face on the bench, too. He was not too happy with this. You don't want to hurt a goaltender. He's in there digging away, just trying to be a thorn in the side and score a goal on the power play. And in the process, takes out the goaltender with just a fluke.
Any great looks here in this third. Edmonton pulling away in the third with three unanswered and a 6-3 victory at Ottawa this afternoon.